lợi và tìm hiểu nghề bám biển nhẫn nại của ngư dân vùng biển miền Trung.
It's 5:30 in the morning, and we were awakened by this sound. First it was patriotic music, I think, of some sort, and then counting like calisthenics, and now I think they're just reading the news, or telling us to work harder today. We plan on, yes ma'am, yes sir. We will be working hard here at whatever it is, 10 after 5 in the morning. Okay, Karumba. Okay.